to detect the default symbol when long pressing the period key on the Samsung keyboard in Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find general management. Tap general management and then tap Samsung keyboard setting. Scroll down the screen. Tap custom symbol. And then tap reset at the top right to revert the custom symbol back to the default. Now the default symbol will be displayed when you are long pressing the period key on your Samsung keyboard. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.